think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. You'll just startle it. Now, where'd you go? Miss you. I was so stupid. I should have said something different to you. I should try to fix this. I'm trying to make you proud. I should have given this to you when I had the chance. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Awesome. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There.
You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Yeah, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Every shot
counts. 4.
Thank you.
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this. Block there. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
I've never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on. Let's hit. Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
You be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Okay. can.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter.
Grab the gear. Look for an exit.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Ready.
Doesn't feel like it.
Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. Let's say we
Make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
You sure?
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out to a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Hey, I got him! ass over here! Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Faster! What the hell do they want from us?
James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up with them. Freezing my ass out.
Let's check the house!
You, go check over that way.
Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck!
Where do I go? Where'd they go?
Motherfucker.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, LA. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. So I get out of here. Here we go. Jeez. I got this. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Check over that one. Yeah. Pick up a gun!
What?
She's over here! Come on out, kid!
Get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
You're gonna pay for this, you little shit!
Must have been rats or something.
shit!
Where'd that kid go?
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.